your service.
Oh, Lieutenant, you've come just in time. We've been robbed.
Robbed? The scoundrel? Who was it? Oh, dragged some worthy carcass to justice.
It was Prince Cat Wildberry and her man.
But you won't have to huddle down. She'll be back tonight for the wedding.
When? I thought there was a big performance of Shakespeare tonight.
There's a performance of Shakespeare night? I love Shakespeare.
Would you care to go with me, Miss,
Elizabeth Hastings. I'm the new teacher.
I don't know there were any kids here in Moss Bluff.
And there aren't any kids here.
I'm getting complain, though I'm gonna be my needle.
But I'm afraid I already have plans tonight. Would you care to join us?
I would want to impose.
I'm sure it'd be fine. Wouldn't it, Marshall?
Marshall? I thought you was Teddy Best, the Shakespearean actor.
Well, you must be thinking of his twin brother.
The one that's marrying Crazy Kate?
No, that couldn't be him. His name was Don John Romeus or something like that.
Oh yes, you must be talking about my other twin brother. We're triplets, actually.
Don't tell me your mother was mad, three times.
So, I ask you again, gentlemen, what is it worth to get Lieutenant Dashing out of the picture?